Okay, so my wife and I had a house fire a couple of years ago, and we're putting our house back together. We're finally to the point where we're putting drywall up. I'm excited about this. We get drywall. But when we were putting the house back together, somehow that happened. Yeah. Anybody out there got suggestions on how we can fix this without having to destroy the walls?